Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about awesome value that is SMG Tracker 9 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are MW3 Beam, Taylor Rip MW3 Light version 102, Cotis STS 6.0 version 102, and last one Project Orion version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here in the screen. This is just for the script number one setting. Go to the programmer tab, click this number icon. Okay, remember in this settings, okay, in this 7 settings, set SM as your in-game controller. Remember, set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, remember, if one of these not the same with your settings in-game, the script won't work. Okay, now you can close it. And last things, remember to save, to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. Okay. After that, after all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this Rexet USB. Okay, and then I will show you here in this 4 anti-recoil value in the Summit version. Okay guys, now we are in the Summit version. First, go to the first slot, MW3 Beam, go to the script menu, go to the mode 15, okay, change to Tracker 9, and go back to the mode 14. I'm using here X35 and Y-60. X35 and Y-60. Okay, now you can back. Remember, I don't use any emesis in the scripts. Okay, and then next, go to the second slot. Modern Warfare 3 Lite from Taylor Rift. Go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here, sorry, Polar Advanced Legacy, Vertical Strength 20, Horizontal Strength 0. And remember, I don't use any of these MCs. Okay, next, Cotis Treyarch 6.0 version 102. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 18, Vertical End 18, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. Okay, and remember on MCs to turning off all these MCs. Okay, next, the last scripts, Project Orion version 103, go to the script menu, anti-recoil. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 12, Vertical Mid 10, Vertical End 10, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember on MCs, remember to turning off all these MCs. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for Tracker 9 barrel. I'm using Tracker Recon long barrel to add some bullet velocity and range, aiming idle stability. Muzzle, I'm using Singular MKV. This is my favorite muzzle for the SMGs to add some bullet velocity, firing aim stability, and recoil control. Under barrel, F-Tech Reaper 56, okay, to add some aiming idle sway, ship fire accuracy, and recoil control. Magazine 50 round RAM, optic Cronin Mini Pro. You can use this light reflector, but I prefer this Cronin Mini Pro. This is just my preference. Okay. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this attachment on this 4 anti-recoil value in the firing range. Okay, guys. Now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay, it's going up. Next, MW3 Beam with it's going to the left. Next, MW3 Light from Taylor Rift. Okay, nice. It's going up and down. Next, STS 6.0 version 102. Nice. Next, Project Orion version 103. Nice. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. MW3 Beam, it's going to the left. MW3 light from Tellurium is going up and down. It's not bad. Next, STX-6.0, good. And Project Orion, good. Okay. There are only these two scripts is good for this gun, for this Tracker 9. Okay. Only for STX and Project Orion. But I prefer STX because the Project Orion is all the scripts, but this STX is the new script for the MW3. Okay. So my recommendation is for this gun use the STX 6.0. Okay, I think so for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun. Okay, Tracker 9 with STX 6.0 version 103. Okay, thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Eliminated. Locating soon.